right, man. I am back, FLV. Another request to reaction, man. You know what we do around here. Joey Badass has showed up on this channel. He ain't left yet. He won't go home. I had to start charging this dude some rent. I already got Eminem and Knowledge here, man. They just stay on the channel. They won't go home. Logic comes in and out. But now we got a new dude trying to invade the space. So I got to make room. All right, man. So without any further ado, Joey Badass and J. Cole. I don't know if I'm ready for this, man. Legendary is the track. It's a request. Highly requested again, man. So let's check it out. Yeah.
Getting better every January is very scary. They gon' recognize it eventually. I take it if they don't give it to me. Swear all of it was written for me.
I like this track so far, man. This is fire. You know I like the horns and the stuff. You know I'm crazy about stuff like this, y'all.
Yep. By a higher conscious spiritually.
Up
in the way, jump on the plane, get on my way right now. I want you to believe not only in me, but have some faith in yourself. I wish you peace and good health, happiness and some wealth. I threw a coin in the well, cause I was feeling so well. A token of how I felt, never heard it for fail. Not a noise, not a sound, still no reason to doubt. Quality what I sell, quantity in the sales.
I like this so far, man. I like this. I also like the coin in the well. How many times have you been around a well or even a fountain and you feel like flipping the coin in the water and making a wish? Or even just throwing it in there for charity or whatever, even in a bucket at Salvation Army. He's throwing it because he's feeling so well. He's throwing you a bone. He's throwing you a coin. He's wishing you health and prosperity. Did I go too far? Let's back it up a second.
Quality what I sell, quantity in the sales, quantum physics myself, count a million atoms of cells. This life I'm living in now, damn right my vision is now. Don't let them prison yourself, build the strength to break out. My brother's at the brick house, the undercover stakeout. Can't you see it's a trap, the type of shit I think about. I sense they needed my help, that's why I had to reach out. What you think I do it for? My brother's under a spell. It's clear we living in hell, the life of a black male. Right out the womb you come out, and it's a bunch of black male just waiting for you to fail.
Why the black male coming out of the womb getting nothing but black male? Black male the person, black male the action? Come on, man.
Woman in jail with your name, a number on it, so you property now. I see you properly now. It's what the poverty about. It's all a game of monopoly, trying to cop me a house. And then it fit in the room until I fit in my tomb and introduced to my doom. They say the end coming soon.
Legends, they never die.
Alright, I see this is the edited version. I apologize to y'all, but I'm not going to re-record the reaction, okay? I'm sorry. So just imagine what the words are. I'm sorry I picked the wrong version, okay? I apologize, but I'm not redoing it.
Put your fire up in the sky. This man will never kill the lie. They say the legends, they never die. Them people's only multiply.
So what I'll do, I'll make sure I leave the copy of the song that is not edited if I can find it when I put the video on. So I apologize again. This is edited. I did not know, okay? Didn't say it.
I should put your fire up in the sky. Cause they will never kill the lie. Tables keep turning. Which way do I go? The fire's burning inside of my soul. Tables keep turning. Which way do I go?
Ready for whatever comes. I hope for the best. I taste the peace and pray that never leave my tongue. But yet, before long, the feeling's done. Perhaps I was foolish, just like a boy that prays to only see the sun. Maybe life happens like tides. 1 minute you're low and feeling shallow, then all of a sudden you rise. Just
I like that bar. Oh my gosh, J. Cole. Talk to him. He says, foolish if you pray to the sun. pray to only see the sun. It's like a tire is shallow, then you rise. That's why I like Cole, y'all. He makes you think a little bit.
Praise to only see the sun, maybe. Life happens like tides. 1 minute you're low and feeling shallow, then all of a sudden you rise. Just
had to see how remarkable that is again. And then also, praise to see the sun. Could be the sun and only the sun. But you know it's... I did not think about that before. The tides, of course, the water, the tides. Come on. All right, I'm sorry.
Ride the wave, I say to myself.
And ride the wave too.
Find a way. The weight of my wealth is honestly a lot to bear. I play the game of stacking, knowing that I ought to share. How much does a man need? How much can he hoard before it's greed? How can a rich father teach humbleness to his seed? Just questions. The stubborn all get taught tough lessons. I look at all I got like what's missing.
I like that. How can a rich man teach his son humbleness? How to be humble when he's rich? If you don't know, what's my guy's name? Jimmy Buffett. Say he wasn't gonna give any of his wealth to his grandkids and great grandkids because he didn't want them to work. He didn't want them to be lazy. A lot of them actually came out on media and talked about how bad their grandfather is, but I'm not giving them anything. That's how you teach them humbleness. He might do it later on. I'm thinking he won't leave them in the dark, but I think he's teaching them right now to work. And the ones that'll work, he'll give them something. That's the way you teach them.
God is my only guess, cause yes, faith relieves the stress. I find peace again when I find him and see I'm blessed, real blessed. Life has always got me wondering. Am I doing it right? Am I hurting myself? Am I wronging the ones that love me the most? What a burden to have. And there ain't no way to live. Or maybe it is. Or maybe it is.
Wow, what a song, ladies and gentlemen. Legendary by J. Cole and Joey Badass. What a song, legendary. Legends never die. I like the lesson that they were teaching in the song, especially on the Cole side of the song. Man, very good song. Another great request, man. Thank you for watching. Thanks for subscribing. Thanks for following me on my social media. Thank y'all for everything. Thank y'all for helping the channel grow. FLV, subscribe, hit the like button, and we out.
Just like music.